I'm Monique Evans with today's Health News. The actual cause of type 1 diabetes has always been a puzzle. One piece of the puzzle may now have been identified. Researchers have identified a new class of antigens that may be a trigger for type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disease in which the immune system attacks the body's own tissues. In type 1 diabetes, the attack centers on the beta cells in the pancreas. Type 1 diabetes may result from an infection or other environmental triggers. The infection produces molecules called antigens that causes the body to start destroying its own tissue. Using mice with type 1 diabetes, the researchers discovered a new class of antigens consisting of fragments of insulin fused to proteins in the beta cells. Since these fused antigens aren't normal, the body doesn't recognize them and attacks. In addition to helping scientists understand diabetes, this new discovery may shed light on other autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis.